is love. So this is love.
Hi everybody, it's me, Lindsey. For those who do know or do not know me, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Welcome to episode 1 of the Road to the Jack and Jill Ball series. So happy that y'all are taking the time to click on this video. Be sure to follow me on social media for behind the scenes. Subscribe and click on the notification bell so that way you guys can get updates on when I'm uploading a new video. For the first part of this episode, I'm going to be talking about what the purpose of the ball is, when it is, and the preparation. The Jack and Jill Pittsburgh Chapter's Presentation Ball is a legacy event that presents African American teens, 11th and 12th graders to society. It also serves as a signature fundraiser for a well-deserving local nonprofit corporation whose mission and goals are aligned with those of Jack and Jill. This year's ball will take place on December 17th at the Omni Hotel, and I am one of the presentees. Now let's talk about what is being done as part of the preparation. The first part of the preparation is participating in the ball activities. So far, there was a yoga session, the luncheon, a college prep session, and a pool party. 2 out of 4, I didn't participate. The second part is finding a dress, which I will explain more in detail. And last but not least, going to the dance practices. Now that we covered all those things, I'm going to talk about getting my dress and the dance practices. First, my dress. So I started my dress searching process mid-late December of last year and also January of this year. I went back and forth to 2 different stores, which are David's Bridal and 1 Enchanted Evening. First, I tried Enchanted Evening a couple times, and they had a couple of white dresses in stock, but a lot of them were not to my liking. So eventually, I tried David's Bridal. Finally found something to my liking. After finding my dress, I had to schedule appointments to get my dress altered and sized. Then I was able to take it home with me, and right now it is in my closet in this room. I also got a pair of shoes that go with it as well, which I'm going to show those right now. So these are my shoes. So this is the right foot. So they are white, as you can see. By the heel is a block, and they also have diamonds on the straps. This is the other shoe. So that covers the dress, and now let's talk about the practices. The practices are required for me to attend so that way I know what to do the day of. What you guys are going to see next are some footage that were filmed 5 months ago and some from 2 months ago. The first footage that you guys will see are the footage from me getting ready for my yoga session. The next footage after that will be the footage from the luncheon. And the last footage will be from getting my alterations for my dress. Hope that you guys enjoy the roll of the footage. Have my outfit for my yoga session. So today I'm wearing this long sleeve top along with some Nike Air leggings. Hey guys, so I'm already dressed for the day. I have my hair pulled back. I have my shirt on. I have my leggings on. We're ready to go. I also love the way that I did my high ponytail today. I'm gonna wear this outfit with my Puma shoes. So right now I'm going to pack up my purse like I usually do and just get ready to head out the door for the day. The yoga session starts at 12. Literally running out of time. Y'all already know that I love to take this backpack perch by Coach that's very floral. I will try to get footage at the yoga place, but I probably will not get a lot. But the next footage that you guys will see is actually whenever I go to lunch.
Can somebody tell me, like, why?
why the heck, whenever I was like trying to put on my lipstick and I was like smoothing it around my lips, I almost looked like Frankenstein, okay? Like, Frankenstein vibes. Like, girl, look natural. Like, what's the point of me looking like Frankenstein? Oh, okay. Taking this. And it's currently right now 4:05 p.m. But I'm home now. Lunch was really good. I went to Ichiban. The sunlight that's literally coming from my window. Today is the day. What? What am I looking at right now? Does anybody remember Puss in Boots? My eyes were like looking like big, like they were like, why? Where I finally get my dress for the cotillion. There is a final decision of the dress that I really want, and it's the one from David's Bridal. But I think we're gonna check out one more store to see if there are any more white dresses that I could find. But the one that I really want is the one from David's Bridal because it's like so gorgeous. I cannot wait for you guys to see it. Like, oh my God. Now I'm going to switch from this sweatshirt and these leggings to a different outfit because I've been sleeping in these clothes last night and yeah. Good afternoon, guys. At the moment right now, I am getting ready to go to my second Jack and Jill cotillion activity. And this activity is the luncheon. Everybody has to dress up, including parents. So today I'm wearing a dress and it is a burgundy red. I'm also gonna wear it with some heels and I also got it with this burgundy purse. I got my gold jewelry on, this necklace, this bracelet. Yeah, we're ready to go. I also got my makeup done and I also got my nails done. Off camera. Mom, if you are watching this, thank you so much for doing my nails and makeup and also my hair. Look at the sides. Like, they're like, oh my gosh. Like, look at this. Y'all seen this? It's so cute. I just love the style of it. Like, this is giving me a formal day vibe. If I will go on a date with someone, this will definitely be something that I will wear. This is the best dress ever. I know that it's been a while since I've been vlogging, but I want to catch you guys all up on what I did in preparation for this activity. As you guys have already seen in some of the shots, you guys saw me wake up, then brush my teeth. After I brushed my teeth, I got my nails done.
With continuing to edit the video, unfortunately, I didn't find the file that I thought that I originally had that goes after this clip. I'm just going to explain what happened next. So after that, I had paniera. I had their bagel for breakfast and it was really good. Now back to the video.
Also, one more thing that I forgot to mention. I also took some pictures. Second thing that I want to talk about is my dress. So fortunately, I haven't got it yesterday.
Sorry for the interruption, but unfortunately, the same thing happened before where I didn't find the footage that I originally had that was supposed to go after the clip that you guys saw.
ended up getting my dress the day after the luncheon.
As I continue to talk, I will insert some pictures of when I got the dress, and I also will show some video footage of it. Once I made the final decision on the dress and was able to take it home, David's bridal lady gave me a really nice sign and it said I found the one. It was so cute and it literally felt like a wedding. Now back to the video.
I might try to vlog there because I want to make sure that I'm present. I'm also going to be taking some more pictures along the way too. I guess that's all that I have really to update for you guys. I'm going to continue to get myself ready to go because it starts at 2.
Y'all, I'm in the car and I'm literally freezing. It is 27 degrees in Pittsburgh. Spring started last weekend and I'm like, why? I was looking at the footage. I was just looking at it. And I was so nervous thinking that the footage looked bad.
All right, guys. So I'm filming on my phone, but we're here. I'm at the community center at Treesdale. And
that was where the lunch was held.
To go in.
What you guys are going to see now before we roll the next footage are some pictures that I took before I left. And also some pictures that I took during the event.
So today is Thursday, June 23rd. Right now, it is 4:30 something right now, close to 4:40-ish. And right now, I'm about to head to David's Bridal to get my dress alterations. Here's what I'm wearing today. I am wearing this YDKNY shirt, and it stands for Donna Karen New York, along with these black leggings that also said the same thing. And I'm wearing my flip-flops today. But right now, we're going to get my purse and shoes and head to the car. Footage, and that concludes today's episode. I hope that you guys enjoyed. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to follow me on social media to get more behind the scenes. Also subscribe and hit that notification bell so that way guys can get updates on when I'm uploading a new video. And I will see you guys in a new episode of the Road to the J&J Ball Series. Peace out, Linsters.